Kampala, Uganda. We are real estate developers. We expertise of 5 years in the field of real estate development. Having completed 25 projects in Greater Kampala and Wakiso, Uganda, comprising of approximately 2,000 houses of condominium residential apartments, with which we can say that 1,200 apartments are more under construction as we talk. We basically deal in construction and selling of the condominium apartments at affordable prices in the prime areas of Kampala, Uganda. Recognizing our efforts at an international level, or one can say at a continental level, is a very big throwback to somebody. Obviously that we have this very, you know, we have got a lot of motivation in us and in our team and in our colleagues as well. So we try to continue this this good work, and we'll, by the God's grace, and I hope we get all your love and support from all the Ugandans, as like same. Internationally, yes. This is the first time that we have won this award, and we really, this award has encouraged us in such way that we try to, you have strengthened our motto, our motivation, and all our colleagues also, that we will try our level best to serve you with these kind of projects immensely day by day or year by year. The menu that we offer are ranging from 1 bedroom, 2 bedroom to 3 bedroom. Okay, and the number of projects that we are providing in Ugandan market itself is a very unique quality of universal affordable housing. So I guess that this one is one of the best aspect that I would say that people are liking us, because we try to give everybody an option. To change the skyline of Uganda by expanding our radius of housing into satellite cities of this country. That is our motto, and near or later or sooner we will be there by coming here, if we get all the support from the Ugandans and the love and affection that people have shown us. That should be continued.
Welcome to Affordable Housing Uganda. Every Tuesday at around this time, we look at the projects of Universal Multipurpose Enterprises. My name is Patience, and today we are in another whole incredible, beautiful space. When I was on my way here, let me just first tell a small story. When I was on my way to this project of Universal Multipurpose Enterprises, I could not believe it myself. I could not believe the location, I could not believe the neighborhood, and mostly I could not believe the price of these apartments here of the Kololo Hilltop Universal project. I'll get to that, but before that, my name is Patience, I've got Maria here. Maria, say hi.
Hello. My name is Maria from Universal, the sales executive. As I already say, the most reliable and flexible sales person you can get to.
So now you know why we are here. We're here to talk about location. We're here to talk about the price, but mostly we are here to talk about a neighborhood. A neighborhood that you would not believe, a top prime location in the country, and that is Kololo. We are in Kololo Hill Drive at one of the projects of Universal Multipurpose Enterprises that won an African Property Award this year for best high-rise residential project in the country. In Africa, not the country, in Africa. So you can imagine how much we have to talk about today. Maria, tell us about Kololo Hill. First, let me know about the name exactly, the name of the project, and then we can take it from there.
It's called Kololo Hilltop Residency.
Kololo Hilltop Residency.
Because we are on the top of the hill, as you can see. All the seven hills reserved. You can see everything from this hilltop. Mm. That's why it's called Kololo Hilltop Residency.
Okay, so for a person who is out there who is watching this live stream at Affordable Housing Uganda, if you're tuned in, thank you so much for being a part of us. And if you haven't, if you have a friend who hasn't tuned in to look at this, you know, live stream, please, it's important, share the link to your friends, to your groups, and let them join in this conversation. So Maria, tell us about this neighborhood. My God, the views, people, the views are incredible. But I'll let Maria take us through that. Location, how does a person get to this place?
Okay, Kololo, how you can get to this place, it has two accesses. You can pass through Kasha Place, or you can use the Kololo Airstrip. That's how flexible Kololo Hilltop Residency is. Look at the serene neighborhood I'm talking about. You're surrounded with beautiful green and beautiful modern buildings around you. So when you look at Kololo, when you're at Kololo, actually you're relaxed. Your mind, your body is relaxed.
You haven't talked about the Kawind. I'm feeling some Kawind hitting me and I'm loving it.
It's as if you're surrounded by the lake.
Yeah.
You don't even need to go to Entebbe. You don't need to go to the beach. Mm. You just sit on your balcony and you feel the breeze of Kololo Hilltop.
So that is where Kololo Hilltop is located. Tell us about the areas, the landmarks here that someone would know. If I'm at this place, I'm next to the Kololo Hilltop Residency.
Okay, Kololo Hilltop Residency is surrounded by many beautiful things. We have shopping malls like Acacia Place, Acacia Mall. Mm-hmm. We have banks like DFCU and Bank of Africa around us here. We have hospitals. We have Kampala Hospital, one of the biggest hospitals here. We have schools. We have Kampala Academy, Kololo Academy here. And we have mosques. We have embassies, which makes the security a top one. If I talk about the embassy,
it just
tells it all.
Okay, so before we started this set, I told you that this place where we're at is regarded as a top prime location. And Maria has just made that so clearer to us. I mean, talk of embassies, talk of malls, talk of hospitals, talk of banks. What else would you need? We are at a top prime location in Kampala. And Maria, it's said that for a person to live in Kololo, you have to have over 1 billion, even for the land at all. Now, don't even speak about the building. But I've been told the prices here are friendly. How did that come to be? You know, which kind of person would live in this place?
Okay, before even we go to that, we are called Universal Affordable Housing. We deal in affordable. We had a vision as a company to make sure that every Ugandan, because every one of the Ugandans have their dream areas that they would love to stay in. I myself, when I was still young, I had a dream of living in Kololo because of the serene neighborhood that Kololo has and the distance from Kampala, you understand? So we had that dream and we were like, you know what? Why not Kololo? However much Kololo plot of land is approximately 1 billion, and a fellow individual like me now.
Yeah.
I'd love to stay in Kololo, but I'm a salary earner. I cannot afford that plot of land right now. But with Universal, on Kololo Hilltop Residency, you can afford a two bedroom at 425 million. And not at once.
Yeah. So now let's first break this down a bit. Guys, so when you're buying a plot of land in Kololo, you have to first put like a 1 billion aside. But here we are, Universal is here, telling you that you can get a two-bedroom at 425. My dear, please, how did you come to this? You know, for that price to be that fair, what was the Universal thinking about? Why did you want to give to the people? Tell us.
Because Universal, we are the affordable, we are the dream, we are the variety. And we want to make sure that our fellow Ugandans get to their dream areas and then be comfortable. Yes.
So that's what you were aiming at.
Yeah, that's why we came with Hilltop Residency and with these fair prices of one bedroom at 325, two bedroom 425 million, and then three bedrooms at 510 with the best flexible payment plan. Mm. It's not paid at once. With a two bedroom, you get a sitting room, a dining, a kitchen, two bathrooms and toilets, and then two bedrooms.
Mm.
Yes.
That is really beautiful. So before this conversation, I was just talking to a friend whom I met here. And the friend, Maria had told me a bit of a price, and I told her, and the friend, I shared with this friend, the friend told me, that's very cheap, you know, for 325, a one bedroom. In Kololo, that, the friend was like shocked, it's very cheap. So how far along has this project gone into the market? Have you sold it off for all? As you can see, it's still not completed, it is ongoing, but how far along has it been out to the market?
You know, the beauty with Universal is we mostly consider off-plan. Why? Because we know so many people would love to purchase houses or would love to buy these houses, but the payment plan is not flexible for them. That's why we came with a beauty of off-plan. That's why you see that, you may see that this is almost getting done, but it's all sold. However much we are still constructing. Two bedrooms are sold off, and then three bedrooms are sold off. And we call out to our viewers, don't miss out this Hilltop Residency. We have a one bedroom for sale. And a one bedroom, you can do so many things with a one bedroom. If you are an investor, and if you want also to stay. Because so many people would love to stay here in Kololo. Why? Because of the distance from Kololo to town. It's so short. It just takes you 15 minutes when you're in town. So many investors come here and they don't want to go in that bit of jam. That's why they would love to stay in Kololo. And here Universal has brought so close to you, and you would love to get your return on investment so quickly. Yes.
So what the other thing that Universal Affordable Housing has personally showed me as an individual on a personal basis is the way it has, your company has tried to bring down the housing deficit. People are in slumpy areas. They have not been able to get where to stay. They live in, you know, bad places.
I understand.
But Universal has been here. We have been here for over 3 weeks now, 4 weeks viewing most of the projects of Universal Affordable Housing. And we have gone to Chireka, we have gone to Muyenga, we have gone to Najera, and now we are in Kololo. So Universal has been here to tell you, you know what? You can stay anywhere, even here, even me, I can stay here at 325 million. Maria, let's talk about the property award. This residency won a property award, an African property award. Share with us more about it, about the property
award. First of all, I want to thank God for the beautiful idea and for the award. Secondly, I want to thank our continuous supporters, those are our customers. They have been there with us since day one, and I want to thank them so much. The reason as to why we won this award, the African award, it's not easy. Because we are so many, we are in the race like so many, you cannot win alone, we are so many. But I'm glad that Kololo won. Why? Because of the modern facilities that we have here. Our apartments are on the modern, on the latest designs. However, it is affordable, but we had to make sure we bring the modern construction. You understand? Because remember, there are those older buildings, that how they look like, but right now for us we brought the modern ones, the latest ones that everyone would admire and would love to stay in. The second bit of it is the modern amenities. So many people are scared of bringing gyms and swimming pools close to people, but here we are, Kololo. You don't even to go to, maybe to go for a gym, you don't need to go out for a swimming pool.
Because everything is here.
Hilltop Residence is a full package. It has a gym, it has a lift, you don't need to. Okay, sometimes you may need to
climb up the stairs, cut down on the
fat. But at least there's a time when you don't, when you're so tired and you need to, at least, you're so tired and you need to relieve your stress. The lift is working 24 hours. Can you imagine, we have even a generator. In case power is off, you know, it's inevitable.
It's also there available. In case there is no power, you'll always have power in the hilltop.
That is universal. That is why we won. All the things that are what we look, and also the affordable prices in this kind of location. You cannot get a one bedroom in Kololo at 325 in Kololo. You can't. That's why these people looked into it and they're like, you know what, that is love for fellow Ugandans. Universal has love for Ugandans. You cannot get a two bedroom at 425 million. Where? You can't get it. You understand? So that's why, those are some of the things why we want. First of all, the modern amenities, the modern structures that we have and also the affordable prices in such a highly priced location. Yes.
So I'll talk about how this has influenced the work of Universal Multipurpose Enterprises. Mm-hmm. This year has been the year, if I am right about that, mm-hmm. that this company has won an international award. It might have been winning national awards, but this definitely has been a step for the company.
Yes.
So we would want to know, what does this mean for the company? You know, are you going to make more improvements in the future? What is the plan of the company, you know, preceding this award that has been won?
To us as a company, it's really great. It's great news to us, and we are really grateful to our customers, because it's the support of the customers. And we promise our customers, we are not stopping here. As I always say, we are the variety. We are the flexibility, you understand? We cannot stop here, just know soon. I don't know, soon, I cannot open right now, but I know soon.
Soon, let's all hold on and cross our fingers for soon. So Universal Multipurpose Enterprises has definitely been the gift that doesn't stop giving. An award after an award. Recently, I think we were at Nadia at another project called Ibis Residency in Nadia that won for Best Architectural Design. This one here is for the highest-raised residential project in Africa. So it has done its best in giving their clients a lot and really cutting down on the housing deficit in the country. But back to the Kololo Hilltop Residency, we'll talk about the future of the company and where it sees, you know, projecting these projects to. But back to Kololo Hilltop Residency, how many apartments are here? It's big, it's so huge. How many apartments are here, and, you know, how many residents are going to be in this place?
We have approximately 108 units here.
Wow.
Yes.
That's a lot. I'm thinking there is going to be enough parking.
Of course. That is a must. Universal, that is a must.
Mm.
Parking, well-allocated parking spots, it is a must. Yes.
Okay, well, thank you. Now, let's dive into a payment plan. When you were talking before, you told about, you said payment plan. Mm-hmm. Tell us more about payment plan. It didn't really get you. It was about payment plan.
You know, as I always say, that I'm always flexible, I move with my tools. You know, we always do off plan. So what do we do when you've come to purchase a house? First of all, is I'm a call away person. You just have to call me on my number, 0752-225352, and then you get me. Then I get in touch with you, and you're like, you know what? I want to view Kololo Hilltop Residency. And I'm like, we arrange a program, and then you come. I'm always having my booklet here, because since it's off plan. Your units, we have different unit numbers and different floors. So you'll tell me, which floor are you flexible with? And you'll tell me, maybe fourth floor or first floor. And then after, we go into the payment bit. We don't want the 325 million right away.
At once?
Mm-hmm. No. First of all, you can book with the 10 million. And then we give you 1 month to pay the 30%, and then the rest of the balance, we can talk about it.
So
you know, I said we are flexible.
Uh-huh.
The rest of the balance.
So let me just now understand that the rest of the balance, you're not going to ask me for 20 million per month. Can I pay 20 this month and pay 1 in the next month and pay 3 the next month and pay 100 the next month?
You know, with Universal, uh-huh. we always equip our clients differently because we always have different mindsets. You may come here you have your 20 millions right away. You may come when I have my 5 millions. We cannot fail to equip our clients. We discuss, we sit down on the table, and then we discuss how flexible we. That's how, like, we can tell you maybe we can go for, we can do maybe 10 million, we can do 5. We can talk. We cannot fail to equip you. Yes. Just go to our website, www.affordablehousing.ug, and then get the more information about the payment plan and everything that you want to know.
Okay. So payment plan is very easy with Universal Affordable Housing. Like she said, it's very flexible. Now, the one thing that's popped into my head as you were talking, I remembered I was talking to a friend of mine sometime, and then they were bargaining if to put the money in a trust bond, in a trust fund, if to put the money into affordable housing, condominium, if to put the money in land. And now this has actually brought me, we are now in Kololo.
Yes.
Koro land is not easy, it's not a joke.
Of course.
How would you advise that person out there that a condominium investment would be the best investment compared to the land or the trust fund? If you are, for example, to talk about the Kololo okay. neighborhood.
Yes. Now for my fellow clients who are, my clients who are there, who are listening, who are tuning in, who are seeing us right now, I would advise you, because condominium is the future now. Why? A condominium apartment is secure because your title is there right away. For us, with Universal, when however much we are dealing with the off-plan, the time we purchase the land, that's when we go and we organize our titles. So by the time you come and book, the titles are available. Which I don't know for the case of the land. I cannot advise someone to go for land because I'm not sure. Why should I advise to go and buy a land? Yes, maybe, I don't know. I'm not sure. But me, what I know is a condominium apartment is secure and safe because of the title which is available. Because of the organized community, there is no way you can sell the entire community here and yet everyone has their different titles. Impossible. Yeah. But for a piece of land, someone can sell you off.
Okay.
And the returns on investment. A condominium, let me say now here in Kololo, Hilton Presidency, if you bought a one bedroom and you're going to rent it out, if it's fully furnished, trust me, a one bedroom, you will be charging $1,000. That is how much? Like maybe
3.7. I don't know actually. 3.7 or 30, whatever the amount.
Sorry,
is. $1,000. You people calculate it and get the amount of money. So it's raining. It's about to rain. So let's now. Maria says that the condominium investment in terms of rental income would make for a good return on investment. It is the best investment, especially for that salary earner, especially for that person who earns 2 million a month, 3 million a month, and you really want to live in Kololo. Affordable housing Uganda has made it really easy for you and very flexible. Now let's go into the amenities and the amenities at Kololo, Hilltop Presidency,
yes.
And then later we shall be concluding with any of what you think we have might have missed out.
Okay, so when I talk about the amenities in Kololo, the first amenity is the serene neighborhood.
Yeah.
Who would not love to live in such a good environment? Whereby you sit down and you're like, you're near the shores of the lake. The second is the distance from the accessibility. Kololo is very accessible. 15 minutes to go to town and do your errands. Jam will not get you. If jam gets you on Kololo airstrip, use Acacia Place. I'll talk about shopping malls. You have variety. You have Acacia Place. You have Acacia Mall, full of different shopping malls, shops of different types of things. You understand? Petrol stations are nearby, like City Oil. We have schools, Aga Khan. We have hospitals.
Everything is in Kololo.
Kampala International.
Yeah.
Who would not love to stay here? We have a swimming pool, modern swimming pool. It's going to be available. We have lifts. We have a standby generator. We have a gym. And a well, I'm not talking about this normal gym. A well-equipped
gym.
Well-equipped.
Yeah.
And equipped by Universal. Lifts 24 hours. Also, well-allocated parking. What else should I talk about? Kololo Hilltop Presidency is self-explanatory. When you come here, you fall in love and you don't have to go. Patience, you already fell in love.
Yes, I did.
I know. That's good. That is the beauty with Universal. Come and book a unit here before you miss out. Please don't miss out, my dear clients.
So I get it that those would be your last words, or do you have something else to tell us that we might have missed out?
Okay, I also advise that because there are some people who are worried maybe about the management, how will things be managed in this kind of estate. First of all, in condominium, we have what we call condominium management. And we Universal, we have a sister company called Cornerstone Management. It does all the bit of management for the gym, for the swimming pool. It's here to help on behalf of the landlord.
I take it that is under a condominium fee, some sort of money they have to pay for that maintenance?
Yes, what they do is they sit with the landlord. It doesn't come to the management company, but it comes to the landlords.
Okay.
It's the landlords who sit down and set the condominium fee, that maybe 100,000
would be enough.
Work for us.
So the sister company of Universal doesn't set this amount of money?
Not really.
Okay.
We don't. Why should we?
Because
we have our beautiful landlords and we consider their minds and thoughts. Mm. So we sit down with them and then they tell us, you know what, this will be ABCD, and then we go with the ideas. Mm. Yes.
Well, that is very incredible. Maria here has told us more about Kololo Hilltop Residency. And as you well know, every Tuesday at 3 p.m., 3:30 when we are late, we get to view Universal Multipurpose Enterprises projects. Today we have viewed Kololo and we've heard all about it. But in the coming weeks, our concept could be a bit different. We might need to bring in some bit of clients who have seen what Universal Affordable Housing has done, some bits of engineers, some bits of contractors, who will tell us more about how these projects are built, are constructed, and how trustworthy you as a client, you as a customer should be when you're putting your money in an off-plan selling company. Oh, yes, Christmas is along the way. It's just 30 days or 40 days, you know, before we get there. And Universal Affordable Housing has a Christmas bonanza. So let's hear it, Maria.
Azore. Beautiful things come in Universal, come from us. We have our Christmas comes in early. You can't miss out. Actually, you can't miss out. You can book with just 10 million and then you pay the 30% in just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 30 days.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have either your house is furnished, we have variety. Either you have a fridge, you have a TV, you have an air conditioner, or you have a cooker, so you can choose from one of the two, and then you enjoy your Christmas this season.
Mm.
2020 and more new things are coming from Universal. Always tune in, don't miss out. Our clients who are there, thank you so much for always listening and always tuning in. We hope to bring you the best, and we promise to bring you the best always.
So much love from Universal Affordable Housing, and clearly so much passion from Maria here, telling us all about the Christmas bonanza. Well, we'll come next week and maybe bring one of the people who has won a Christmas bonanza from Universal Affordable Housing, and we'll see how much appreciation that they have for the company and all that the work the company is putting in. My name is Patience. I shall see you again next week, same time. Please share with your friends this link, share with your family, share with the various groups, and let everyone have decent, affordable accommodation. See you next week. Bye for now.
Worry not. Affordable Housing has the answer to this with the African Property Award-winning project Hilltop Residency Kololo. Right in the heart of the city at only 325 million, it comes with a ready condominium title, swimming pool, children's play area, clubhouse, breathtaking views of the city, 24-hour lift service. For more information, contact Universal Affordable Housing on 0757-878-443 or 0776-015-352. Visit our website at www. View and modern amenities like a swimming pool, clubhouse, parking space, cinema theater, and a 24-hour lift service. At only 172 million for one bedroom, 286 million for two bedrooms, and 353 million for three bedrooms, with a condominium mile and title. To book, call 0757 878 44.